Thank you for sharing it with me, Flynn.